Good evening and welcome to another 2040 Plays. I'm Enka and I'm here with Simon and we're going to be hunting some monsters.
Good evening and hello. Thank you for having me again, Enka.
Ooh, cutscene. Those are some big horns. Those are some rocks that can fall on its face.
There it
okay.
is. At last. Reminds me of that time. Now get out there.
Dude, it's got easy fire casters.
Cool.
See you around, buddy.
Let's do this.
You can do this.
Rabbit Cat did have a shield equipped, but he is too shiny not to have a palarang.
I'm ready.
Here he is.
I wonder.
Okay, slow moving.
All we're gonna do is break his head.
Yep, just aim it at his head. Go for the cannons.
Nice.
He's now angry. Right, nice one, Fuzz. Now, where is it? Big.
Look.
Nice.
You can run him into walls.
That's good to know.
He does not fall down there. He wobbles like a weeble.
Okay, he can't run up his tail. Gold plating on the horn is broken. Sweet.
You want to carve this and it's dropping weapons.
Sweet. I might want to move. No, no, appear to be fine. Just walking over me. Oh, you cannot clutch claw it.
You can, but only to his head.
Where in the world?
Okay, so we can't follow him that way.
Cool. Okay, she's there. Yep.
Ooh.
Found her. That is an angry monster. Going the other way. Okay. Hey, so you're on his account and he's on your account and it's all complicated, but welcome. We'll fight a giant gold thing.
It is a thing, it's golden, we're fighting it. It's very docile.
Yeah, it hasn't really tried to kill us yet.
Feel bad.
Almost. Okay, so she won't kill us while she's in this area, so says Min.
Well, at the risk of pointing out the obvious, let's stay in the area.
I think he's just running away now. Min says we won't feel bad when we make it to the next phase. Scene 2.
There it is, at last. Reminds me of that time. Now get out there.
All right.
You ready? Yeah.
See you around, buddy.
Trunks? Find tracks, fight monster.
There it is. I did just kick that crab. Well, it doesn't care at all.
But I can run into a wall.
Over here.
Which it doesn't care about either.
I'm ready.
Once it gets ahead of you, it's hard to catch up to it, isn't it?
Yes.
Massive beastie. I think it's because we can't go into the tunnels after it.
And you'd think they'd be big enough.
But no, apparently not. Right, the cannon is loaded. But I don't think it's in the cannon.
What a weird encounter.
Where, oh where, is our giant? Gold monster.
It's quite a large thing to have lost.
And yet. Nope, no, 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 no. Ground is shaking though, it can't be too far. Ah, it's behind that wall.
Okay.
Now coming through the wall. I assume this is an Elder Dragon. The safe assumption, right?
Yeah.
That's done. Fen says, I feel this probably eats elder dragons for a snack. But maybe. Definitely maybe.
If it can be motivated to eat, even.
See, like those apples. They're explosive apples. No, she cared nothing about that explosive.
Like at all. I don't really see why we can't follow her through quite large caves she's making.
Probably because she might seal them behind her as she goes in. I know, not at the front there, but if you're behind a monster and she causes a cave collapse.
I feel like we've faced worse, Pard.
Gonna get that cannon round in time.
Retreat has been stopped.
What?
You ready?
Cool. Second area reached.
Proceed with caution.
Okay. That's awesome and weird. There was lots of gold things.
Yeah, rolling away. There it is.
Looks like it might actually fight us now. Yep. Okay.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
It wants some.
It wants some. Well, it may get some. Okay. Oof. Oh, that's not good. Oh my word. That was close. I don't
Keep
think she's
together.
Weak to fire.
Not awfully.
Cool.